Hello, and in this video, we're gonna learn how to make magic paper towel art. I hope you enjoy.
Welcome to the Crafty Panda, where so much crafts there. Come to the Crafty Panda, subscribe over there.
I'll show you in this video how to make this happen. I know it's crazy, but it's very simple and very easy. So continue watching and stay tuned. So first off, you're gonna take your paper towel and fold it like this. Draw your creation. Make sure it's bleeding through to the other page. You can go over if it doesn't bleed through. Next, color with some thick markers. Fold it back down like this and prepare a plate of water. Put your creation in and watch the magic happen. Have fun drawing anything you want and using all the colors of the rainbow. Here is a SpongeBob drawing that my sister done. You can also let it out to dry and use them as pictures to hang up. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up, and I'll see you next time. Bye!